No Yu-Gi-Oh music this time. Just gonna do whiz. I'm gonna have to visit. No, I'm gonna fucking... What is my snack situation? This is... What's my pets next? You know what? I think I have, like, enough for a good amount of XP. I think I'm trying to do. I'll just keep the fucking notification the same. Yeet. Nice, I can finally get the fucking Brad for knowing all of the moon spells. Took that one to ancient, and now I can put that to fucking Mesa. Then I have to go back and get all of the moon spells. Jesus Christ, 62 training points? That's how many I have at this point? Jesus. And I knew I had a lot, but like, that's way more than I expected. Okay, next up, the portico. This is one of these, I think it's this one. Yep. Next stop, Storm Ribbon for a secret trainer. Next stop, Azteca. Thank you. Next up, the Eclipse Tower in Moonglyphs of Christmas. Oh, never mind, I have the badge. So I guess next up is Lizard City to talk to fucking the bird guy. The Registrar. Get my points back, and then I guess I'm going to, I think, the Arcanum, because I can just get what I need back. One thing I need to get in Wizard City. There's one set of spells I need. There's a secret. I gotta go to Croctopia for another set of spells. Basically, Arcanum is the stop after this one. No, I don't.
Hello?
Excuse
me? What's happening to me? Where am I?
You are home, my child.
I did
Mom?
Not want to.
Is that
I
you?
Wanted to talk to Qui, but
am
I didn't want to
me?
Do this cutscene.
You're more you than you've ever been, my love. Your old life is over. Now it is time for you to realize your destiny.
Cool?
I refuse to let this feud between Spider and me wreak pain and misery upon the Spiral any longer. This ends now.
Yes! Now we're cooking with fire, Mama. I'm sick and tired of seeing good people being hurt by Spider and his shadow brats.
Agreed. Spider and his wicked progeny must be eradicated.
Oh, well, don't you think that's kind of harsh? I mean, isn't Spider, like, integral to the Spiral's existence or something?
He's essential. The Spiral cannot exist without Spider's darkness and chaos. This unfortunate truth is why the Spiral can never know peace. But you need no longer concern yourself with such things, my darling. Soon there will just be you and I. The days of the spiral are over.
But...
You don't belong here.
I agree, I didn't want to be there. I wanted to talk to fucking Qyburn. I don't get why they don't give us rebirth. Now it's suboptimal to train all of them. It's like it's just something I do. It's just a tradition from when I was bad, so I just learn all of the life spells that I can with training points. Except for Life Trap. Because that spell is useless to me. Most of these are, but it's just like a tradition. Time to go through and get shields. Because I found those are useful. So I'm gonna get this. Actually, I don't have enough training points, so I'm not even gonna bother. Okay, I think my deck is prepared. First things first, gotta go to Tierra de Bruin. For the daily. And then we can continue to farm.
Graculum patch is giving me a red reading. Significant Hecron concentrations. Very well.
Finally get back to farming for my max gear.
Bruh.
Let's see. Name stands in high. I am the avatar of the Inferno. I am
the avatar of the Inferno.
I am. Stream, because I need to do that immediately. Give me a second. Okay, we're back. I finally figured out how to fucking make the clip.
the inferno!
Good to know that I'm probably dead. momentum, run! How's your deal? So how's y'all things going? Y'all's day going? Say something in chat, I have nothing to talk about right now. Actually, I do have something. I got a COVID test and it came out negative, so I might be able to actually start work on Monday. So I'm happy about that. Love getting stunned.
Let the flames dance and ride! I am the avatar of the Inferno!
Hey, what's up, Vic?
Let the flames dance and ride!
Trying to go again. Oh god, it's just kind of boring, honestly. I have nothing else to do except farm for.
I am the avatar of Yabana!
I'm just farming. It's either farming for badges or farming for gear, and at least the gear I have, like, it's rare, but I will get it at some point, I hope. Also, OBS Studio chat, fix your shit. Excuse me? Excuse me? This is literally never happened. What the fuck? This has never happened. I'm confused. But whatever. The cheat still works. Wait, no, I would like to heal up. Yeah, a lot of Wiz is locked behind a paywall. Like 90%, like 98% of it. But I pay it because it's my favorite game. Well, technically my mom pays it for me, but we don't need to talk about that. 62 out of 115. I like seeing just friends banter on Twitter. It's so fun. So hungry, I'm gonna put the BRB screen up after this run.
Let the flames set to rise!
I would love to get, like, any other max level thing, but BRB time. Thanks for the follow, Lunasec. I might stream your turn to die when I, like, actually debut, because that game is fucking fantastic. How is your day going? is your day going,
chat?
Dead, so I might as well just fucking flee. Fucker better not fucking stun me, I swear to God. Nice. And I better not get stunned fucking next turn either. I'm fucking serious. I'm mad. I'm mulling over that. I win and I got only snake attack spell limits out of it. I'm halfway there, but that ain't half bad. At least I don't jump on the passing pads, listen to celebrate silver mounts. I mean, dang, that word. Excuse me? Oh wait, yeah, I died. I forgot. Better at filling dead air. So I knew a guy whose motto was love thy neighbor. He lived next to a brothel. To get better at filling dead air, and Twitch needs to get better at not being garbage. Twitch stopped being garbage challenge. Immediately failed. Look at OBS and see how fucking disorienting it is. Hard to fill dead air when you know exactly what is gonna happen on your fucking video game. You know what you're doing. I need to play games I don't know what I'm doing, so I like actually have things to talk about. Thank you. Maybe I should put Discord chat, like, right above. Wait, whatever.
I am the avatar of Inferno!
Marshmallow! Marshmallow! Stanchion arrive. Don't you fucking stun me, bitch, 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 boy. Let's go, no stuns, game over, boys. Fucking put in the square jewel slot, like, straight up, I don't know. Like, it's not meaningful. Sunrise. Whoa, it's fucking Yu-Gi-Oh! Zexal Blue Boy. But only a piece of him.
I am the avatar of Inferno!
I don't know, is she the Avatar of the Inferno? I can't tell. Are you after the Avatar of the Inferno? Thanks for the follow, Vic.
Let the flames dance and ride! Let the flames dance and ride!
And you like my follow sound. Twitch, stop being bad, challenge. By the time my life gets to max, there's gonna be a new set, so I'm just not gonna bother saving it. I can just buy more. Why have I just been... Goodbye.
The flames, that's a ride!
bro, and why is this happening? Stop this. Who thought it was a good idea to give him that spell? Gonna be the last run before I find the raid.
Let the flames dance the raid!
Is there a way to selectively mute a fucking window in fucking ABS? Because I would like to selectively mute Google Chrome so I can find a raid without having to mute my fucking desktop. Okay, time to mute the desktop audio to find a raid. See if there's any friends or people. You know what? Let's raid JJ. Yes, I don't know. Actually, he's playing League. No, we're raiding. Raiding GFC underscore slash raid. Okay, that's the end of today's stream. Thank you for being here. Goodbye.